Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Short description of the individual houses. First house, Lagna, ascendant, physical, the head. This is a Dharma house, establishing ourselves, task and life purpose. The body in general and the head in particular. Overall health, start in life, appearance, character, ability to put ourselves in the spotlight and gain recognition. General well-being, longevity. Karaka, house signifier, the sun. Karakas should always be taken into account when assessing a house. They have a major influence on the well-being of a house. Second house, physical, the face, right eye, neck and throat. This is an Artha house, Artha equals wealth, wealth. Here we find clues about material things, the most important of which concerns income, along with house 11. This house also has to do with the mouth and speech, the kind of food eaten, charity, the countenance, imagination, death, truthfulness, intelligence, writing, teachers and therefore education, domestic happiness, family circumstances in which we grow up brought, the lifespan of the partner and any marital problems. Second house is the 8th from the 7th house. Karakas. Jupiter for wealth and Mercury for speech. No matter how good the second house is, when Jupiter is weak, anywhere in the horoscope, finances will flourish less. If the second house and its lord are weak, but Jupiter, the Karaka of the second house, among others, is strong, then there is still enough financial backup. Third house, physical. Hands, arms, shoulders, right ear, breasts, lungs. This is a Kama house, Kama equals desires, desires. Here we find information about the fulfillment of our daily wishes. Also, drama, music and dance, courage, sports, ambition, managers, newspapers, magazines, younger brothers and sisters, communication skills, servants and subordinates, outings, neighbors, talents, hobbies, the life energy, prana. Karaka. Mars, fourth house, physical, the heart. This is a moksha house, moksha equals spiritual liberation. It literally has to do with the heart as well as with the needs or passions of the heart and emotions. That is why we can read from this house what our happiness and satisfaction is like. As a derivative of this, here we find our more expensive possessions, comfort and luxury, and private means of transportation such as cars and boats or our lack thereof. Also, this house shows the ease or difficulties in obtaining diplomas and academic degrees. The mother and people with whom we are connected through family connections, the profession of our life partner, the fourth house is the 10th of the 7th. Karaka. Moon and Mercury. Fifth house, physical, the stomach, liver, kidneys. This is a Dharma house just like the first house. The condition of this house provides information about assets, credit, from previous lives. This is called Porvapunya, but it is also the home of love affairs, hobbies, children and whether or not to have children, creativity, charity, leadership, nobility, intelligence, politicians, wealth and, something you don't expect to encounter here, the intellect. Social decline, fifth house is the 8th from the 10th house, education, investments. Karaka, Jupiter.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.